Along China's east coast, Typhoon Fitow continues to cause damage across Fujian and the Chaoyang provinces. At least 5 people have been killed and more than 4 million have been affected. Fitow has caused direct economic damage of 2.3 billion yuan or 372 million U.S. dollars in the Zhejiang province. CCTV's Li Nan has this report.
Another deadly typhoon, Fitow has brought torrential rain to multiple provinces in East China. It's also caused widespread blackouts.
The typhoon badly damaged the power supply in Ningde. We managed to restore 70% of power supplies in the region and repair work is ongoing.
In suburban counties surrounding Wenzhou City in Zhejiang Province, severe flooding has cut transport routes.
I'm standing in a high-lying area in the country, but the water goes up to my stomach. At some lower spots, it's as deep as 4 meters.
The rain has stopped, but there's no sign of the floods receding.
I have never seen floods like this before. It's beyond my imagination.
Fitow weakened to tropical storm on Monday morning and the typhoon alert was lifted, but the storm's influence is likely to continue in East China.
The tide on the coast of Zhejiang province is now over 25 centimeters above the alert level, and this kind of strong wind and heavy rain also can easily lead to mountain torrents and landslides.
Forecasters say another storm is approaching China. Typhoon Dennis is likely to enter the East China Sea later on Monday and then move northeast. It's not likely to cause damage in China's coastal areas. Li Nan, CCTV.